He was hurt and he was devastated. He was really hurt about that, but he came back and I know he's going to win an MVP one day, but not that quick. So I'm so happy for that, and I'm here to represent as a Venezuelan. I'm so proud. Ronald Acuña, 2023.